Today in The Road Home, Cardi's Furniture and the Arpin Group are teaming up to bring you a great e-waste recycling event to help benefit the Arctic Mission in West Warwick. Joining me now are Nairobi, Nick Ron, and Pete Cardi with Ben DeCastro from Cardi's Furniture. Good morning to you all.
Good morning.
Good morning.
You are in HD now. How does it feel?
Very nice.
Feel good.
Good? All right.
He's Nick, H, we're D.
There you go. Nick, we're going to start with you. Now, Cardi's and the Arpin Group have a great relationship. Tell us about it.
It goes back a long way. First of all, we're both Rhode Island based. We're both family owned and operated. We've been together with the Arpin Group for a period of years. One of the major differences between us and them is we deliver the furniture from our distribution center to the consumer's home. The Arpin Group delivers it worldwide. Well, we started partnering when Katrina hit in 2005. We collected over 20 tractor trailer loads of relief supplies, and the Arpin Group delivered it directly to the people in need. And then when the disaster in Haiti hit, again we partnered with the Arpin Group, and we collected medical equipment and supplies, and the Arpin Group delivered that to the people in Haiti. So it's been
great.
A great relationship.
Absolutely. Now, Ben, we were talking about how Cardi's has helped elsewhere, but you're also doing things locally. What is the Arctic Mission?
The Arctic Mission, it's in West Warwick, and what they do is they help under-resourced folks in the West Warwick community that need assistance, especially through the colder months. So we have the winter months fast approaching. You know, we don't like to think about it, but it is coming. And so with the fuel costs, they do a lot of great work working with the those who need it, identifying the need and helping out to fulfill that need. So they're really great. It's a volunteer organization, again, all local, all in West Warwick.
Excellent. Now, Ron, you also have another great event coming up. It's called the E-Waste Recycling Event. When is that happening?
We're calling it Waste for Warmth, actually. And it's going to be the 22nd October on a Saturday from 8 to 12. And in West Warwick, they can bring the goods directly to the Arpin facility, and then we're going to have a little something going on at the Cardi's building right at the entrance to the location where Arpin is, also right in West Warwick, so where they can come back and have refreshments, and there'll be some vendors there. But they can bring anything electronic that's old. You get old TVs, old radios, cell phones, anything with transistors in them, maybe some microwave ovens, stuff like that, that people have not don't use anymore, and they don't know what to do with it because it's considered hazardous waste in some cases. These recycling companies will take it, and it'll all go to good use, and they'll take it apart and do what they have to do to recycle it, turn it into some cash, and get it to the people that need it.
Yeah, it's a perfect way to kind of clean out your home and help others at the same time.
Exactly.
Now, Pete, you guys have lots of events coming up, I'm sure.
Very busy. We've got walks coming up, and you need a laundry list to do it. It's AIDS Walk. We have Ronald McDonald House, a walk and run. Adoption Rhode Island, Children's Wishes, all kinds of events going on. Alzheimer's Walk, almost forgot about that one. I don't know if that's a bad pun. But the whole issue is that there's a group of walks going on right now. What's coming up, and Ben mentioned fall, is Jack O' Lantern Spectacular at the Zoo, which we're doing with the Roadshow. So we're very excited about that, and it's all on the website. So it's a fun time, very, very busy, not only for the charity groups, the WWHD, but also the walks.
All right, excellent. Looking forward to it. Thank you guys for coming in, as always. And you can find more info about everything that's going on by checking out foxprovidence.com.